moment, which means my Instagram feed is full of hashtag Inktober, and I've always seen it year after year, and I think this year, considering I'm on a quest for like creativity, I wanted to give it a go. And I'm not very good at drawing or anything like that. I used to do it all the time when I was younger, and I did art and graphics, but I completely lost touch with it. So I thought this is the best time to try and get back into it, I guess, and see where it takes me. And today is the 17th, I want to say? 18th. Today's the 18th of October. So I'm all caught up with my previous days, and it's my day off work. So I'm all on my own in the house. So I thought I'm going to try and do something a little bit more ambitious, and I want to, it's not exactly ink, but I want to try using my acrylics, which I haven't done for years. You can only imagine how it's going to turn out, but I thought I'd try and film and see, wanted to have some fun with some paints, so I thought I'd try and do a little time-lapse of it too. So this is the little sketch that I've just tried copying from one of my favourite levels of Spyro. It's the opening level of the first game. And this is what we're gonna try and paint. Wish me luck. Ugh. Okay, so this is how the final thing ended up looking. I haven't used acrylic in forever, and I never learned how to use it properly. And it was fun. It reminds me of when I was back doing GCSE art, which is probably the last time I used acrylic, but whatever. I had fun making it. That's the end of the video. Thank you for watching my sad attempt at trying to paint. Generally does feel like a 10-year-old painting this, but it was therapeutic. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!